Good morning, YouTubes. I'm out here in Galveston Ship Channel trying to catch some flounders. It is about 8:10 right now. I gotta leave about 10, so I got about 2 hours to fish or so. So I only gotta catch two because November right now, so the limit has changed from 5 to 2. So don't forget about that. Wish me luck, guys.
Got my first one. It's kind of small. Exactly 14 inches, not gonna take it. I'm not sure I'm following you, but
I said that is the best spot.
Is it? It's but really rocky.
They won't let you fish on this side of the fence, so you gotta go over there.
Okay.
Just letting you know.
Okay. So the guy here is kicking me out this little spot because he said I can't fish on this side. I fish here countless of times, but I'm not here to argue with people, so I'm going to respect what he's telling me. I don't know if he's, Hulk Hogan here or not, so whatever. 16 inches. And a half inch. Yeah, I'm done. It is 9 a.m. so I fish about an hour. Guys, I'm finally done. Took me about 1 hour to catch my limit today of two. Temperature is about 60 degrees today. Slight wind about 15 miles per hour. So it ain't too bad. The water is very clear. If you guys haven't already, get your tackle, get your gear, go out here and get your flounders. I'm out here at the Galveston Ship Channel today. So, you guys love what you guys see here. Please just click on the subscribe button, click on the like button, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. All right, have a good one.